Welcome to In the Stacks, where today's book review is Before I Fall by Lauren Oliver. When Samantha dies in a car accident, her world goes blank. Then suddenly she wakes up the next morning and gets to relive the day like nothing happened. As the day she died repeats itself, she's the only one who knows what's coming. One of the most popular girls at school, Sam and her friends were drinking and driving on the way home from a party. As she figures out what happened, she also discovers some people aren't so sad. Sam tries to make amends for all the wrongs her mean girlfriends do. Everything she did that day, like cheat on a test, treat people badly, and lose her virginity, comes back to haunt her. She ends up living her last day over and over and gets to tempt fate. Sam finally realizes her choices have consequences. But does anyone have the power to change their destiny? Thanks for watching. As always, I'll be donating a copy of Before I Fall to charity.